Come on, Bruno. 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 Come on, Bruno. Hey, that's my sock. That's my sock. Hey, come here. Hey, come here.
Carrying the old one down through the mud, and now it's gone. And we will now look at the state of the ground. I'm absolutely stuck. I can't move. I can't turn round. I'm just twisting because I'm literally stuck in the mud. Right. This is what they've been. This is what they've been negotiating.
Okay.
This wandering. Stomping through the mud, carrying each panel one at a time. In situ.
This ground is good. You are.
Whoops!
You got stuck in the mud. Yeah, you should have seen it before we made it good.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Okay.
You're gonna tug it up a bit. Just stiffen it a little bit.
It would absorb some moisture, wouldn't it?
That's the plan.
Well, this is now the gate installation. The gate opens up to the Wasway pig farm. Knee deep in mud.
Not for long,
though. No. No, this time next year it will be a showpiece.
Yeah. We come this time next year and there'll be big bars all across the gate. keep them out, keep them out.
Do not enter.
It's all going well, isn't it?
Well, yeah.
Does it look good to you?
It looks very good, actually.
Yeah, that's what I like to hear.
Are you videoing, Joe? This is, that's your commentary, isn't it?
There's a bit of video in, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, short video.
I'll do right at the very end. I'll see if I can put together one. This man never stops.
We've had all sorts of things through our gateway, but never a digger.
This would be embarrassing on the video,
yeah, one door down. Yeah, you're okay,
yeah. Lovely. There we go. It's part one. Come on, Tom. Show them what you're made of. They've got this little system going now then. Look at that, what manoeuvre, a bit, oh. Those sheets are gone then. There he goes. Back in situ.
Yeah, they're now trying to get the root of the pyracantha out, the horrible plant, the spiky plant. And they say boys on their toys, don't they? Is this the demise of the pyracantha? That's what I say, die, die, die. horrible thing. Good riddance. Oh.
Today is around about the 18th, and this is the conservatory or extension coming down. Oh, my goodness, that didn't take long. Easier knocking it down into the field, isn't it? Anyone wants a second-hand window? There's one going very, very cheaply. Ah. If anyone wants a second-hand window, there's one going very, very cheaply. You might have beaten me to it, but it come down easy.
I just think it's going to go that easy. That's unbelievable.
Yeah. I hope yours is built a bit stronger than this one.
Yeah,
quick. The boss has come to oversee it. And he's going to be very happy. Messing up her patio. Oh.
That's her office. That's my office, that's her office. Now, any of favourite
truck? Go on.
Are you
yeah. Well, if it lands on you, we already got the grave dug.
Yeah.
Here comes the remaining wall. Timber! Whoa! Lovely job, well done. One little bit to go.
I'm getting there. My
body's
getting there, really, I think.
Mother and father-in-law have come. Just checking on progress. Just one small wall to go. Now 4 o'clock on the 18th. The extension's gone and most of the footings are done. And our star driver is still ploughing away. But the truck driver's done a runner. Here's our man of the day, Martin. Extraordinaire. He's come for a second load. What a star player.
of dirt in them that then there that there that there flap.
This is big enough to bury a dozen bodies. Bit of a mess, but we've done all this in a day, so things are going well.
Now the 19th, and the rest of the extension is nearly down.
Our star driver,
gun builder, is doing a fantastic job. We've got to go now. Go to empty my dumper.
Oh, this is very exciting, as it could be my boy dumper. Well, we got a couple of big ones there. On the final stages now, and it's going to get a bit political with the overhang there.
Cheers.
All right, so what's the verdict?
Verdict is...
good day done.
Good day done, get the concrete in and get building. Get more up here.
Yeah, cheers, bruv.
Cheers. Thanks, team. Yeah, get more up here.
No, thanks. Here we go then. One concrete river flowing very nicely, like the Amazon. It was a bit panicky at first because the concrete was too stiff and they needed to thin it down a bit, and the hose pipes were frozen. Just happens to be the coldest day of the year, -5 at the moment. Let's see where it's going to. There you go. From round the corner.
Tony always there to save the day. Left him.